song sing along, Pig's Blood Day, time to wake up.
No, I'm sorry. Yeah, I totally meant to give him the message. I was just about to, and then we started talking about something else. I'm still sorry. What? The King Diamond and the Lion's bringing up. I think I'm losing it. Satan, devil, hell.
Check it out. I wrote my Craigslist ad to find band members. Do you want to hear it?
Sure, absolutely.
Right, here it goes. Attention motherfuckers. First of all, fuck you for even reading this ad right now, because the odds of you being even slightly able to fucking handle it aren't very good at all. Anyway, I am forming the most extreme metal band of all time, and I am looking for a few metal minions to help me in my plot to completely melt people's fucking faces off their fucking face while they are also shitting their fucking pants, because the metal heat I'm bringing without even really trying is so extreme. It's like, oh my god, no way. If you think you've got what it takes, and trust me, you probably don't, you anus, write me back. Be warned though, if you write me and it turns out that you don't have what it takes to help me destroy the fucking world with metal, I will fucking crush you and also hurt your feelings. Signed, Dave fucking Hill. P.S. Fuck you. What do you think?
That's my boy, man. You're starting to learn there, Dave Hill.
God, thanks, Mr. Anselmo.
I'm proud of you, buddy. I'm proud of you.
I found this totally sweet practice space with all the essential trimmings, and these totally awesome dudes showed up in the Craigslist casual encounters section. Steve, Joey, and wait a minute, who's that guy?
Wrong!
That's Marzi, that metal dude from town. Holy shit, we're gonna be so metal it's not even fucking funny.
That was pretty sweet.
Sweating the fucking red ruby fucking lipstick of fucking Paul Stanley's going on around here. This is my jam room. Who are these fucking people?
My new band. It's the dudes I got from my Craigslist ad.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty sweet.
Really?
Yeah, but we're actually still trying out singers, so as long as you're here, I don't know if you want to give it a shot.
Trying out singers, give it a shot. Are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, go for it. See what happens.
Well, I'm pretty busy, but I do want to hear what you guys sound like, so I'm interested. You want to jam? You know, y'all want to show me what you got?
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Marzi, don't solo. I solo.
Appreciate it, man. I think you did a great job too, truthfully.
And rule.
Yeah, you fucking rule.
Just giving it some thought. Welcome to the band.
Well, thanks. And I'm giving it some thought too. You listened to all my lessons, you've taken my rage and accepted it. I gotta say that maybe you've kinda out-metaled all of us, and it's time for you to, like spread your wings and fly, man.
Fuck yeah, motherfucker.
Boy, get down on one knee and let's do this right.
Mr. Anselmo.
I brought the Sword of Ghouls.
Oh,
from which is the Sword of Truth, which at one point in time you weren't even allowed to even look at. No. But now you can look at it.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. And honestly, with honor, I bestow upon thee, O Knight of Metal, Dave Hill, Destruction and Evil. You are now free to go sally forth into the goddamn evening, spreading the plague that is known as heavy metal.
Awesome. Now,
okay, I get a sense. All right, see you fuckers later.
That's right. See you later, dude. Dave, one more thing before you split.
What?
I just got this strange message from King Diamond. Said he's tried to get in touch with me 3-4 times to talk to you. You were supposed to give me the message. What's up with that?
Sorry.
You're sorry? You promised me for that courtesy will be part of your metal ways from now on.
Yeah, Satan and courtesy.
Satan, your mother, courtesy, your father.
Okay.
Right. See you, Dave.
Whoa.
I cannot believe that actually fucking worked. What a fucking dummy. What's the name of you guys' band anyway?
The Illegals.
Huh, really? Huh? We may as well just fucking jam. Let's go.
Well, needless to say, it's been a pretty wild ride being schooled in the ways of metal by Mr. Anselmo at his compound in the middle of the woods where no one can hear my screams. I learned which breakfast cereal is so metal that most people can't even handle it. I got in touch with my inner darkness by sitting in Phil's closet for slightly longer than I was comfortable with. And I even got so good at using a weed whacker, it's actually kind of weird. As if all that's not enough, I finally had a sexual experience that involved another person for a change. And I also got to talk to King Diamond while I was in the middle of using the potty, which was kind of weird, but still pretty cool. But perhaps most of all, I learned that stalking someone and showing up at their house totally works. Awesome!
In the face.